Cancer with Compassion, a Bend-based support group for cancer patients and survivors, hosted its Cancer Composium Without Borders event this afternoon. The nearly two-hour event featured speeches, music, and testimonies from cancer patients and survivors. The event was completely online, hence the Without Borders added to the name of last year's in-person event. Cancer with Compassion founder Kathy Young says the event brings something to cancer patients are missing.
In the COVID pandemic, cancer patients have had an added burden. They have had an added isolation. They've had added fear about getting COVID and having that affect them while they're also dealing with their cancer. And so Composium Without Borders is a chance for them to just simply be together virtually with other cancer patients and survivors.
Young says the benefits of moving the events online, including having participants from as far away as Taiwan, will likely be carried over to an event for next year. So far, the group has raised more than $6,000 this year for medical expenses for cancer patients.